Moisture migration is a concern with food items like cream-filled pies and cookies and even banana bread. Water will migrate or move from the filling to the crust, which makes that crust soft. But more importantly, what it does is raises the water activity above 0.85 and therefore needs refrigeration to keep microorganisms from growing. So we tested this homemade banana bread that we purchased at a local farmer's market. And what we found is that it tested at 0.93 for water activity. And if you think back to what I've said, that's above what the acceptable level is. And we also tested the pH, and the pH was 6.2. And if you think back to what we've already covered in the pH section, an allowable reading is equal to or less than 4.6. So 6.2 is out of that acceptable range. So you can see that both of the readings are above that minimum required level to qualify as a non-potentially hazardous food. Therefore, this banana bread is a potentially hazardous food, meaning it needs to be refrigerated for food safety, and it is not allowed under the current Minnesota cottage foods law. It's really important to know pH level of the foods that you plan to produce, and then remember you need to be referring to that pH chart in the resource section of the online course.